Alright.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to episode 192 of Seinarukana, where we are going to continue battling our way down this tree. With this only taking tons of damage. Because no force defense! That was better. They attacked me, so this isn't the last turn. I can heal on the last turn. So, yeah. I'll remove the chaotic moon. Overkill, much girl! Alright, good defending, Nozomi. Now heal yourself.
<笑>悪いけど命の保証はできないぞ。一撃必殺。真剣の主が命じる。マナよ、癒しの力となれ。アースプライヤー。だいぶ楽になったよ。
Wow. Lost Ambrosia. We dematerialize Booster Typhoon. Frozen Stasis. Wow! That's only two mana?!
There has to be something. There has to be something, right? No, just. Oh, see, it only targets one. I guess that. What?
For 1200 attack power?!
1200 material for two mana. It's supposed to be your balance damage. 1200 and zero doesn't seem balanced.
...270% magic. I think that's, like, literally the strongest attack in my entire party.
For now.
Yeah, nothing is stronger than that. Not even Excalibur 2. God, swallow sword again. You got for your counter set. Guys, managed to do it. Rather get icicle arrow up, deal some damage along with it. Not the first turn, since his strife wouldn't do anything against, since that's a block all. Actually, might want to just change it. Lightning blast. Yeah, he's got decent magic, sure. Poor Nozomi gets to be the punching bag again for that damn swallow sword attack. Okay, let's get Chaotic Moon out of there so it doesn't mess up my icicle arrow. Oh, I got rid of mine too. Well, that's lame. Youch! Boy, that ain't much better. Let's just get some healing done. Yeah, as long as she keeps using that attack, she'll never have enough. Alright, we're good. Now he's gonna go for it. I think not. Hmm. Oh, this is the last turn. My turn. I don't get to do anything. So, let's get Raputna healed, and holy crap, you have 10,000 health?!
Eh, only 10,000. Like, no big deal or anything.
Attack's a lot stronger. Don't know if it'll be enough. Probably won't. Nope, not quite. Yeah, I think when this Omi is a healer there, that team's kind of undefeatable. 50% of maximum health. It's weird. Why didn't you attack? Oh, wait, because you were the supporter, right?
Yeah, it didn't feel like it.
You used all your mana for the encounter skill. Harvest 2.
This is not going to be so easy.
I don't think it can outheal the damage Kojima and Solace can do.
True.
Euphoria! This team's got extreme damage output!
Unfortunately, they won't live to learn their lesson.
Oh, there's a down there. Couldn't see it behind the pillar! We continue advancing, defeating dozens of eternal minions along the way. Engraved pillars with tree roots wrapped around them are everywhere. It'd be an ethereal spectacle if we had time to explore. But it's just a battlefield now. And that's when a new enemy appears. On the outside, they look just like the eternal minions we've already been fighting.
Ooh, that white hair is nice.
But there's something clearly different about them. Everyone can sense it instinctively.
They've been infected by the null leaking from the root.
Narumi ni oka. Kyo tsukero. Kochira made narumi nomikomareru kanousei mo aru zo.
Null minions. Be careful. We could be swallowed by null too. They're nothing like what we've been fighting so far. I can feel their power radiating against my skin. It's obvious that we can't fight against them in the same way. They're not just our enemies. They're something entirely different from us. Is this what it's like to become null? One silently raises its weapon, and then suddenly vanishes. It attacks in the blink of an eye, aiming to kill with a single stroke. Nozomi barely managed to block it, but was thrown back by its sheer strength. That's not the end of it either. One after another raises its weapon and rushes to attack in a flash of movement.
They're really strong. I'd say be careful, but what are we supposed to do? I'll do something. Everyone, get back!
A clear voice shouts out as we're pushed backward. Narukana glares at the null minions. She steps forward and chants. The power of an eternity sword gathers in her hand. Hey! You're not seriously taking them on by yourself, are you?
Everything before me disappear! Yeah!
She swings her arm in a horizontal arc across the entire line of null minions attacking us. With a moment of silence, then a massive eruption.
Did she just attack?
The ground shatters, and a shockwave blasts everything into dust. After the roaring sound fades, all that's left are massive gouges torn out of the ground like it's been rent clean through.
That takes care of that.
Narukana grins, having taken care of all the enemies at once. We, on the other hand, just stare at her in dumbfounded shock. This is what a first rank Eternity Sword can do when she gets serious. Even now, it's a little hard to believe. We have to fight our hardest, too. We can't afford to lose to the enemies here. I mutter, mostly to myself, to spur me back into action.
Well, now you get back in action.
Oh, let's see Naya's new one. The strongest attack of my whole party! Six mana. Actually, can I?
If you have Soluska using that attack, you probably can.
Yeah, I guess. probably can't with that attack, I mean. Three mana. There we go. So nothing will happen the first turn. Forgot he had. Well, actually, mine'll go off first. So it don't matter. And Zorlus is gonna kill the green one, so Satsuki will be fine. Oh, she's got mana up! Okay, second turn for that! Wow! Didn't even get to see what happened to him! Just summoned her spirits and had it unleash its beam. And that was the end of the enemy. Off screen. Didn't even show how much damage it did. That's kinda lame. So, wow, Naya can use that attack on the second turn! That's like enemy erasure. You still there?
Hello.
Oh, okay. I was wondering why you ain't saying anything. Holy crap, Katiba!
Why have their names changed to null minion? That's a big part of the name. They're going with no defender. Really?
Well, that was an error in judgment. So let's judgment them. The full power! No countering this time! Oh wow, not quite strong enough. Actually, I forgot I wanted to level up at that stronghold. Thank you.
やってやるぜ。お前ら遅れるんじゃねえぞ。邪魔するんじゃねえ。せや。もう襲撃ぞ。
絶望。
このままじゃやばいわ。
ほら、踊る。苦しみの。
That's not at all defense, so... Don't say...
Manai, Kono no yari to nai, teki o tsuranuke, Flame Laser!
Nazi...
No clue how much damage that does, but holy crap! It just utterly obliterates the entire enemy team.
Good, use it on a boss.
Not the one that boosts magic.Yeah.300% resistance. I have somebody here that can level you. Yeah, Zetsu does. Oh, wait, you're already level 30. Never mind! Going, Zetsu just level himself up.
敵と認識パッションまだ出る出航残
美少女を傷物にする気
These null minions are much stronger than the eternal ones.
終末の剣
More health.
But... Don't seem to have more power. I know, right? I've spilled more blood without even noticing than my opponent does by these guys. Yeah, those are some times just sitting in class, wearing shorts because it's so hot out. Someone notices that my leg is bleeding. Leg just starts randomly bleeding and I'm just walking around.
初っ端からきついのお見舞いしてやるわ。あんたには過ぎたものだからね。
3965。
私の剛速球、やけどじゃ済まないわよ。
Which is just enough to one-shot the whites. They're not defended.
美少女を傷物にする気
No, no one's getting any boost.
私の名に連なる力、王の聖剣、エクスカリバー。
No, she doesn't actually attack the weapon. She just throws a cape, cloak thing.
Spins. It's a little too fast to see if she if a weapon actually appears.
No.
Some kind of stream of light.
Her cloak is white.
I said light, not white.
And white is a very light color. Would you not agree? Alright, she can take him. I don't want to use a six gal, but two for your first attack, but... Let me try... Vakion! Seinarukana, all white?
Harvest.
Actually, fireball ain't gonna do much. Rather counter the harvest. Oh yeah, I replaced my counter spell. Of course I did.
Oh, flame shower or sunset. Oh, flame shower you can still use. Yeah, no sword. She just attacks with herself.
どういうものか教えてあげる終末の剣霊魔天天地天界声降りきたる煉獄の木フレイムシャワー岩木ダック一撃破たれ少女を刻まれする気。
Need to take a ton of damage from treason block. Do I have enough for flame shower again? I do. Home of a thousand worlds! I've only gotten this in a couple times. So Lu gets protection white. Silent field. Zombie survive.
Survive is always useful.
Spike Smosh. Wow. force, 15% material, protection red, mind break, flabellum. Ara, it's a defense. Oh, raises all attributes and combat mana. Okay. That's the purpose of it. Since it's so weak. Guys appeared on the wrong tile.
Zako ni tsukareta tte ii kibun ni nara nai wa?
Kono tsuku. Meifu no nie to nare. サクリファイス。あんたの意識、命、世界、全部終わるわ。今この瞬間にね。ここは回復にしておこうね。まだよ、まだ終わらないわ。 これで当分の間楽できるわ。第一母神の祝福をハーベスト。私の名に連なる力。 王の聖剣、エクスカリバー！この世の終わりがどういうものか教えてあげる。終末の剣、レーバテイン！ 天地転換、声降りきたる煉獄の火、フレイムシャワー！真剣の力、集めて大根の一撃。少女を傷つけられてる気？
Another tome of a thousand worlds. Thank you. Why do you have to be 3 mana? Like, that'd be a great upgrade for Avalanche or Fury. As far as having some more force damage. Go ahead and cast Passion. It's a magic boosting one, isn't it? Magic up, yeah.
には足りません。
風よ、 魔と混じりて刃となり、 蚊の身を切り裂け。 ペイジ、バキューン。
不可避の。 You're fine. Actually, it's good that that wasn't quite enough. Now I can actually get final velocity for once. Reinforce. Let's see. Let's bring Sarluska up, definitely. Saru. Actually, got enough mana. I'd probably just bring up everybody. Level up as much as possible. Here we go. Get this last enemy team out of my way. Can I Spanish 2 again? Oh well, Kingdom Cleaver will knock out the red, so Solas can continue to defend. And judgment! One last blow from Solas.
Kazuyo, mana to majiri te yaiba to nari, ka no mi o kiri sake. Vacuum!
Off my arm, baby.
Hi, Jesse. 全力でいきますよ.
Aw, isn't it fun when it little kitty is on your arm? It's not like you're gonna use that arm for anything.
And it's almost so slow.
Yes, if you play the game, you would notice that Nozomu is slow.
All the enemies here, down to the next level.
Are you sure you don't want to double check the time before you go down?
Alright. Yep, alright, I guess we'll call her good here.
Any last words before we end it?
I guess that'll be the last episode for tonight.
That sounds good.
Well, we're progressing through. My gosh, that team with Katima, Euphoria, and Solas has so much damage. To the entire enemy party. All three of them's got full party attacks.
See, now Kano isn't the only one who's useful.
No, definitely not. It's just the strongest all-rounder because, like, nothing other than that sacrifice skill can hurt her.
Yeah, it's useful. That is useful.
I wonder if any of my characters will get that. Seems like it'd be something that Zetsu would use.
Yeah, probably Zetsu, actually. Since Zetsu would totally sacrifice himself. I just really want to see a bigger Natsuki, because apparently she's supposed to be human-sized. And I want to see that.
Nanashi, you mean?
Yeah, whatever.
Natsuki, huh?
Right. Oh yeah, that's just the name of the ship.
In any case, thank y'all for watching, and have a good one.
Have a good one.